Developing right now, search continues for a person responsible for shooting a man to death in an Ypsilanti park. Police received multiple calls about the shooting at Nancy Park in the area of Harris and Grove Streets. When officers arrived there, they found a 21-year-old man with multiple gunshot wounds. He did not survive. Medics tried to save him. It was too late. As of right now, no arrests have been made. Let's take a look.